In this video, I'm going to demonstrate the Jobe or empty can test. The Jobe or empty can test is one of the most commonly used tests in shoulder impingement assessment. According to a big study done by Hogeschool et al. In the year 2012, the Jobe test has a sensitivity of 74% and a specificity of 30%. To conduct the Jobe test, have your patient standing, elevate both arms to 90 degrees of forward flexion in the scapular plane, which is referred to as scaption, then fully internal rotate the arms and have the thumbs point towards the floor. And then you're going to apply downward pressure to prevent further elevation. A positive test is the reproduction of pain on the injured side. If you're able to elicit pain during the Jobe test, this can be an indication for subacromial impingement. To further assess the supraspinatus muscle, you should also do the full can test, which you can check out right here. If you want to learn more about shoulder impingement, definitely be sure to check out our theoretical video where we present an algorithm that you can use in the assessment of impingement symptoms and differentiate between various underlying pathological mechanisms. You can find the video by clicking right here or follow the link in the description down below. All right, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and follow us on various social media. You can check other videos out right here, and I'll see you next time. Bye.